All right, well, a good afternoon, everyone. It's Tony coming to you live from the Finish the Race Car Show here at Calvary Temple in Sterling, Virginia. I'm here with George, the owner of this beautiful 1966 Chevy Corvette. George, thanks so much for bringing it out today.
You're very, very welcome.
So tell me the story here. Your wife is actually the owner of this car. Is that correct?
That's right. Her car, she's on the title, and it's a long story.
So what are some of your favorite parts about the car?
It's really hard to say. The car's been totally restored. We bought it originally in 1966 in Rapid City, South Dakota. Had it, brought it here finally out of Omaha, Nebraska. Sat in our carport for 31 years while we raised the kids. And then we decided it's either sell it for parts or restore it. My wife had a good friend. Her car is over here. It's the green Corvette Coupe. Saw the paint job, went and met the man who did it. And I really can't pick a favorite part.
So what do you guys come out and show it often? Do you drive it, or is it pretty much a garage car?
No, we drive it. We like to come to the local car shows. I guess our favorite one is Corvettes of Carlisle. Yes. Every August. We make that. But we drive it, have fun with it, and just enjoy the living heck out of it. We've had it since we were married.
That's such a neat story. And is this your first time at a Finish the Race show, or have you been here before?
We've been here twice before.
Excellent. And what's your favorite part about our car shows?
The people. Of course, the cars. Just the friendliness. Everybody's just so nice.
Very good. Well, we can't thank you enough for bringing it out today, and enjoy the rest of your afternoon.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.